Hi everybody, Chuck H. and John Bedini here.
Okay, remember last time I showed you that we made this copper oxide? Okay, so what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to wet this copper oxide, which is a one-way rectifier. Just going to wet it a little bit right here so that I can stick a piece of paper towel on it. But I need it moist to do this. So I've got my positive rectifier here, and I'm going to just wet it just a little bit because I need the PB to stick to it. Now this is galena, which is lead sulfide, and this is all I'm going to do, is I'm just going to dope this side. You didn't like that, Chuck? Okay, and now I have a lead PV side, and so I have two rectifiers here. I'm going to put the magnesium, I'm going to put it on top, like that. And I'm going to show you that this is going to make one powerful little battery. See that? And we can let it sit there. And that's going to form a semiconductive junction. So what you're actually looking at right there with that oscillator is a semiconductive, that's a semiconductor that's working like a battery. So as that dries, then you have the crystal battery. So you need these items. So once again, I'm just showing you the doping process. Right here. Sucker's really bright. And again, this is galena ground up just from the rock. You gotta be careful with it because it's lead sulfide. Make sure you wash your hands after you do this crap that I do. But don't want to short it out. You just want to lay it on the semiconductor junction. And that's what you'll get. So now I've given you two things here. I've given you the one-way gate on the positive and the one-way gate on the negative. And there you go. It's a strong battery. Thanks for watching.